If your movie will be shared to a DVD creating software, one final touch you might want to include is chapter markers. To add a chapter marker to your movie project, simply click on this orange rectangle up here in the right-hand corner of the project browser and click and drag and drop that down in your project wherever you'd like to add a chapter marker. It'll add a little box right on top. By default, they're numbered, but you can change this. You can click here and delete the number and type in whatever you'd like as your chapter marker. I'm going to type introduction. And then once the chapter marker is in the project, you can even slide it around and place it wherever you like. Now on playback, this has no effect. Let me show you. Okay. However, as I shared before, if you're sharing this project with a DVD creating software, the benefits of the chapter markers are that when you export it into the DVD software, specifically like iMovie, these will create submenus for you, and you won't have to do that in the iDVD software. Specifically to iDVD 2, it's actually better if you create the chapter markers in iMovie before you take it into iDVD. And the reason is because in iDVD you can only create chapter markers in increments. In iMovie, you can drop these chapter markers wherever you like them.